So let's go through very quickly some of the promises you made and tell us if you're going to do what you said or you're going to change it in any way. Are you really going to build a wall?
Yes.
They're talking about a fence in the Republican Congress. Would you accept a fence?
For certain areas I would, but certain areas the wall is more appropriate. I'm very good at this. This is called construction. But
so part wall,
fence will
part
be,
fence?
Yeah, it could be, there could be some fencing.
What about the pledge to deport millions and millions of undocumented immigrants?
What we are going to do is get the people that are criminal and have criminal records, gang members, drug dealers. We have a lot of these people, probably 2 million, it could even be 3 million. We're getting them out of our country or we're going to incarcerate. But we're getting them out of our country, they're here illegally. After the border is secured and after everything gets normalized, we're going to make a determination on the people that you're talking about who are terrific people. They're terrific people. But we're going to make a determination at that. But before we make that determination, Leslie, it's very important. We want to secure our border.
Are you going to be tweeting and whatever you're upset about just put out there?
So
when you're president?
It's a modern form of communication between Facebook and Twitter and I guess Instagram. I have 28 million people. 28 million
so
people.
You are going to keep it up.
It's a great form of communication. Now, do I say I'll give it up entirely and throw out? That's a tremendous form. I'm picking up now. I think I picked up yesterday 100,000 people. I'm not saying I love it, but it does get the word out. When you give me a bad story, or when you give me an inaccurate story, or when somebody other than you in another network or whatever, because of course CBS would never do a thing like that, right? I have a method of fighting back. That's very tough.
But you're going to do that as president.
I'm going to do very restrained, if I use it at all. I'm going to do very restrained. I find it tremendous. It's a modern form of communication. There should be nothing you should be ashamed of. It's where it's at. I do believe this. I really believe that the fact that I have such power in terms of numbers with Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, etc., I think it helped me win all of these races where they're spending much more money than I spent. And I won. I think that social media has more power than the money they spent. And I think maybe to a certain extent I proved that.
Let me ask you about Obamacare, which you say you're going to repeal and replace. When you replace it, are you going to make sure that people with preconditions are still covered?
Yes, because it happens to be one of the strongest assets.
You're going to keep that.
Also, with the children living with their parents for an extended period, we're going to
very much
try and keep that. Adds cost, but it's very much something we're going to try and keep.
And there's going to be a period, if you repeal it and before you replace it, when millions of people could lose.
We're going to do it simultaneously. It'll be just fine. That's what I do. I do a good job. You know, I mean, I know how to do this stuff. We're going to repeal it and replace it. And we're not going to have like a 2-day period, and we're not going to have a 2-year period where there's nothing. It will be repealed and replaced, and we'll know. And it'll be great health care for much less money.
Hillary called you. Tell us about that phone call.
So Hillary called, and it was a lovely call. And it was a tough call for her. I mean, I can imagine. Tougher for her than it would have been for me, and for me it would have been very, very difficult. She couldn't have been nicer. She just said, congratulations, Donald. Well done. And I said, I want to thank you very much. You were a great competitor. She's very strong and very smart.
What about Bill Clinton? Did you talk
to
him?
He did. He called the next day.
Really? What did he say?
Actually called last night.
What did
and
he say?
He couldn't have been more gracious. He said it was an amazing run, one of the most amazing he's ever seen.
Said that.
He was very, very, really very nice.
You know, you said that you might call President Obama for advice. Would you think of calling President Clinton for advice?
Well, he's a very talented guy, both of them. I mean, this is a very talented family. Certainly, I would certainly think about that.